We thank the Lord for giving you the eagerness to hear or learn the Bible lessons daily. These programs are sent every day to help those who do not get the time to read the Bible systematically, as well as those who have already read the Bible several times yet desire to get reminded about the teachings of the Bible in a clear and deep way in English as well as in Tamil. These programs are being sent in both audio and script formats every day to help us grow in the knowledge of God. Kindly continue to listen, read, and be benefited by these lessons daily. God bless you all.
Learn the Bible series, program number 74, Bible Depths, part 5, portion 2, the main advices given by the entire Old Testament for the personal revival of believers in their family lives, lesson number 5. In addition, the Bible counselors give some positive advices also to prevent the divorces in a believer's family. What are some of them? First, in a believer's family, it is only the parents who must choose their life partners for the children. Why? All the believers are the seed of Abraham. Galatians 3:29. Who chose the life partner for Abraham's son, Isaac? It was only Abraham and not Isaac by himself. Of course, this may vary from country to country depending on their cultures, but it would certainly be a great blessing for the children if the biblical guidance is followed. As this great responsibility has to be taken by the parents in a believer's family, these Bible counselors have given the following counsels to the parents. A. The parents must begin praying to God when their son becomes 12 years old itself, asking God to show them a partner for their son when he becomes about 24 years old, a girl to suit the spiritual standards of their own family. They must not give any importance to the color of the girl or the richness or social status of the girl's family, etc. On the other hand, they must find out whether the girl's family is regularly doing family prayers every day, reading the Bible every day, involving themselves in any ministry to God, either directly or through the church, etc. And also, how far their family is kind-hearted towards the poor, needy, sickly people, the orphans and the widows, etc. They must keep on praying to God to show them such a family as above only for several years. Likewise, those parents having girls must also pray to God similarly to show a good family to them. They must begin doing it when the girl becomes 10 years old itself, to show them a suitable boy when the girl becomes 18 to 20 years old. In addition, the parents having girls must also pray for God's grace to their child in accepting wholeheartedly the boy marrying her, obeying him totally, and adapting herself willingly to the taste of her husband from day one of their marriage all through her life. God willing, we shall continue this lesson in our next program. God bless you all.